Like, you can't get away from her. Ooh, another juke old map. Hey, I remember the last time we did this map, I went through the map, so I need to be careful. You back?
You were back. Yeah, you want Daddy to save you. I would say wants to save you from Mom. There we go.
Oh. For some reason, she like hits trees like all the time. Man, they're all over here.
What's new with you?
Not much, just by you. Into the fun gym. This might be a fast map. I wouldn't necessarily say like super OP, but she's very, very, very strong. Again, I've played against teams where I couldn't get a single kill because they were really good about hiding. Ah, crap. Too far. Oh, that's right, because I have the longer distance one. Ah! get better with my bleaks. So this person's probably going to try and go for the hatch. Oh, she just sprinted. How the fuck? I'm going after her first. I don't know how she's getting by me. Weird. I don't know how she got past me, I didn't see her, and she fixed that generator, like, super fast, so I don't think that was it. I didn't hear the hatch open. Is it not over here? It's not over here. I bet she was hoping for that. Oh, she's over back here somewhere. I heard the crows. Oh, there she is. What the fuck? Is this person a hacker? Like, what the hell? Yeah, this person's a hacker. That's how she got past me every single time. Yeah, she's a hacker. I knew that she couldn't have gotten that far or close. Wow. Yeah, she's a hacker. Weird, really weird game. But I think that person was a hacker. Because it made no sense when the person activated a generator and had scratch marks and I couldn't see him get past me. But that makes a bit more sense. Oh, almost 2 pips. That's so shitty. Whatever.